That makes sense.
Yeah, I was thinking of, you know, maybe putting the duct more towards the mid, put the diffusers more towards the middle of the room so that, you know, like assuming there's some sort of draft from the door and the windows, that then you'd have a convection current running through the middle of the room then. But yeah, I think your solution works too.